What we see is not what's out there.
We do not know why we are here. We do not know who built the silo. And why we are underground. We only know the world outside our sanctuary is death.
If you boil the pact down to one rule, it's do not say you want to go outside. Or you will go outside.
Don't you ever think about the world beyond the silo?
What if what we see is not what's out there?